Yep. Hey YouTube, DJ Slendy here with Jake's Minecraft 12.
What's up?
And we are in the woods hunting for the creeps of Clovis Field. And this is Myth Hunters Part 8. Sorry,
yeah,
I...
this is also a 100 viewer special. Yep. If you remember mine, you can go on my channel and see it. It's a Minecraft video. I made it a long time ago. I'm already up to 2,400 views, so...
You had it... You got your channel earlier than I did.
3 months earlier.
Exactly. Because
you had a channel already.
And I didn't even know it.
Yeah.
So, I do not see anything that looks like a guy in a cloak. But if we do, just don't talk to him or he'll come and eat you that night. He has a gun to protect us. It's all legal. We got all the legal documents.
His parents signed them.
Yep. Every time I try to find anything but Slenderman, I always find Slenderman.
Well, then we'll keep our eyes out for both of them.
Yeah. So now we're hunting for both Slenderman and the creeps of Clovis Field.
Now we might want to be... Wait. The creep of where?
Creeps of Clovis Field. It's the dude in the cloak who will...
Creeps?
I just realized it was plural. So meaning there's multiple creeps.
But wait. We're not in Clovis Field.
We might be. This could be Clovis Field, and we just don't know it.
We can look on Google later.
Yeah, but either way, if it's in Clovis Field, it could be here too. All right, we're gonna end this video now. Comment, subscribe, and I'll see.
We haven't even found it.
I'll see you back for part 8.
Yeah.